Alright, welcome you guys. This is Move Your Asana Pilates Fusion. My friends online doing this live, welcome. My friends on demand, welcome. I am Heather Lee McKenzie. Today you'll need a set of light dumbbells if you have them, either ones, twos, threes, maybe fours. You can even grab water bottles, that'll give you a pound about. And let's get started. I have you live people on mute, but if you need anything, type a message, it'll pop up, and happy to help you out. All right, so for this practice, move at your own pace. If you don't wanna move along with me, super important that you keep the breath moving into your belly first. And let's do this. All right, so you guys can stand mid to top of your mat. Stack your feet directly underneath your hips. If you were to put your hands on your pointy hip bones and shoot straight down, you should hit your second and middle toe. From there, I want you to feel your full foot lift up through the middle part of your arch. Take a nice deep breath. Begin to lift up into your thighs, into your seat, pelvic floor lifts. Draw your navel in and up. Soften your rib cage down. So much to do. Widen across your collarbones. Lift your chin, ease your jaw back. This is your plumb alignment of your neutral spine, the strongest position of your spine and what we will try to always come back to, okay? Take a couple deep breaths right here. That song. Inhale, reach your arms overhead. Exhale, your hands down to your sides. Good. Two more. Inhale, lift. Exhale, hands down to your sides. One more. Inhale, reach your arms overhead. Exhale, your hands down to your sides. We start with our squat sequence. Sit into a chair pose and stand tall. You squat and stand. Go down. Up. Good. Do four more right here. Here's four. Three. Two. One, bring it down and pulse. You pulse for eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Swing the arms, stand tall. You swing down, up, swing, up, swing, up, swing, up. Three, two, lift your right knee high. Right knee up, left, up. Eight more. Eight, seven, stand tall, four, three, two, keep the left knee up, little lift, you lift, up, up, good, breathe, four, three, two, now only your left leg lifts, squat sing lift, eight, up, only left leg, up, good, down, up, four, three, two, one, hold it up, straighten your leg, bend, open, bend, good, stand tall, breathe, four, three, lower the arms forward, hug the arm bone back, step back, split squat, go down, stand tall, knee lift, lower down, split squat, knee lift, two more slow, down, split squat, stand tall, knee lift, one more down, open it up, tempo, here's eight, up, seven, six, four, three, two, we add on a little bit of arm action. Step back, hold it back. Step down, open up, vertical twist towards your front thigh. Close the arms, lift your knee high, one more slow. Step back, split squat. Open, close, left knee high, tempo. Split, arms, arms, knee, down. Squeeze your energy midline. Front leg should start to get a little bit hot, yeah? Eight. Seven. Good. Here's four. Three. Two. Hold that knee high. You lift. Eight. Six. Good. Four. Three. Two. One. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale. Exhale, hands to the side, tuck your chin, roll down. Hands to the floor, bend your knees deeply. Lift your hips and fold. Down, down. Up, up. Good, down, down. Up, up. Down, down. Up. Four. Three. Two. One. Hands down, shoulder distance. Step your feet back. High plank. Hold. Step toes under heels. Feet hip distance apart. Squeeze your butt. Pull the belly in and up. Arm bone into shoulder socket. Knee bends right and left. Tap the floor. Slow. Tap the floor. There it is. Tap. Tap. Good tap. Good. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Good, good. Here's three. Two. Both your knees. Tap. Tap both knees. Straight and squeeze. Tap, straight and squeeze. Tap, straight and squeeze. Tap. Here's four. Three. Two. Right arm is your leader. Low plank, high plank. We go down, down, up, up, down, up. Hold the next low plank. Bring it down, hold. Knees down, heels up to your seat. No butts hanging out behind. Nice long line. Shoulder blades together and apart. Together and apart. Nice scapular presses. Come on. Down, up, down, up. Here's four, three, two, one. Open up the legs, let the hips soften. Shoelace side of your foot pressing into the mat. Strong through your abdominals, press down through the forearm and the hand. Shoulder aligned with elbow crease. Sphinx plank. We lift up for four counts. We lift up, up, hold, lower down. Four, three, two, come back up. Look past your fingernails. Back down, we go down, 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 down. You lift up, 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 you lower down, 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 down. You lift up, stay here, hold, Sphinx plank. You're here for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lower down. Lift your chest, fly your arms behind you, thumbs to shoulders, extend, hands over thighs, in, squeeze. Lengthen your neck. Three, two, one. Hands under shoulders. Press upward facing dog. Four points of contact, yeah? Exhale, lift your hips. Down dog. Breathe. Down dog, tricep push-ups. Elbows bend toward the big toes. Straighten the arms. You guys keep your gaze at your ankles. You go down, press up, lower down, press up, tempo, down, up. Good gang, breathe, eight, seven, four, three, two, one. Lift up high onto your tippy toes. Bend your knees, hold. Little turbo dog, hold, hold. Four, three, two, one. Walk your feet to the top of your mat. Soften your knees. Inhale, exhale, roll up. Shoulders back and down and squat. Stand, second set. Here we go. Eight, seven. I want to see you guys squeeze your arm muscles to your arm bones. Here's four, three, two, one. Bring it down and pulse. We go down. Good. Down, up. Four, three, two. Swing your arms. Stand tall. Swing. Up. Up. In four, lift the left knee. In three, lift the left knee. Arms up. Swing. Up. Right. Left. Four. Hold the right knee up. Hold. You pulse. Up. Up. Good. Squeeze your left booty cheek. Ribcage down. Four. Three. Two. Squat and swing knee. Right knee only. Down. Up. Down. Right knee. Down. Perfect, you guys. You have four more. Four more. Then hold it up. Here's four. Hold the knee high. Take it open. 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 Try not to lean back, yeah? Stand tall. Four. Three. Bring the arms forward. Hug arm bone and shoulder socket. Step back. Split squat. Two counts back. Right knee high. Back. Up. You have two more slow. One more slow. Here we go, tempo, back, up. Perfect, eight more. Eight, seven. Four to go, four to go. Four, three. We slow it back down, we add that vertical twist, yeah? Step back, open wide, close the arms. Knee up. One more slow. Open. Squeeze. Here we go. Tempo. Woo! And then the instructor falls over. Awesome. Just goes to show you, as soon as you lose your focus, lose that squeeze to the midline, you could tip. Here's four. Up. Three. One more, one more. Top of your mat, inhale, mountain. Feet hip distance apart, little bend in the knees. Exhale, hinge. Halfway neutral spine lift, roll the arms. Row. Good, row. Squeeze the navel in and up. Good, good. Here's four. Three. Two. One. Lift the elbows up so that they're in line with your shoulders, yeah? Now rotate so that your forearm is flat to the floor. Rotate the forearm down from up like you're a mime, yeah? We're in the mime class now. Everybody go put your white face paint on. Down. Up. Good. Down. Hold the rotation up. Reach and pull elbows to waistline. Reach. 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 Four. Three, two, one, forward fold. Bend your knees deeply. All the way down. All the way up. All the way down. All the way up. Down. Plant your hands. Step back. High plank. Yeah, back into those knee tucks. Second set. Tuck. 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 Four, three, both knees. Tap, straight, and squeeze. Tap, straight, and squeeze. Both hands to the inside of the foot, yeah? Pick up your left foot. Knee to tricep, you tap. The door, you bring it in, open, down, open, down, open, rock, four, three, two, one, three-legged dog, step through, low lunge, scoot your back foot up, yeah, 90-degree split squat, grab your legs to the dumbbells, breathe. If thumbs to shoulders, press overhead. Thumbs to shoulders, hands down, weights up. Step across, step back, do it again. Step across, step back. Here we go. Thumbs to shoulders, press overhead. Knees are bent. Thumbs to shoulders, hands to the ground. Step across, return. Step across, you ready for tempo? Here we go, tempo. It's overhead press. Hands down. Step. Step. Here we go.
Electric dreams.
Thumbs to shoulders. Press. Front leg getting hot, yes? Step. 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 Shoulders. Press. Shoulders. Down. Step, step. Here's four. Shoulders, press, rock. Three. Come on. Two. Last one. Squat, lift your chest, bring your hands to your shoulders, bring your left knee up, right leg is your base, yes? Tuck those elbows back, breathe, press the arms forward, straighten your left leg, press, 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 one, step back, split squat. Arms come down, knee high, arms down. I'm gonna add a little swing. I want my shoulders to move. You can do the same. Lift, back, lift, tempo, yeah? Swing, up, up, up. Center, arm bone into shoulder socket, micro bend straighten, bend reach, bend reach, bend reach, bend reach. You're here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, step back, split squat, step back, peel it open, peel it closed, knee lifts, step back, peel it open, peel or closed. Shall we try a tempo? Back, open, front, up. Oh my gosh, my front leg. Up. Up. Woohoo! Four to go. Four. Three. Ay, ay, ay. Two. Shoulder height. Strong through your crabby abbies, you guys. Two. Stand tall, roll your shoulders back. Take your feet wide. Hold your hands heart center. Yep. Bend your knees slowly. Squat. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Four. Three. Two. At the top, lift your right knee. Come down, down. Up, up. Left knee. Now add rotation over the knee. You go down, down. Lift, rotate. Down, lift, rotate, down, rotate, one, tempo, down, up.
Yeah.
down. Up, down. Up. I just want you to open up your hip flexors. Squeeze your seat. Activate glutes. Here's 8 and you're out. 7. 6. 5. 4. And 3. Rock and roll. Forward fold. 2. 1. Rock and roll. New movement for probably a lot of you guys. Yeah, take your feet shoulder distance apart. We'll work and do it in levels, yeah? Breathe. You squat, swing. Squat, swing. Squat, swing. Squat. 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 Good, breathe, breathe. 4. 3. 2. One, stand all the way up. Give your legs a little shake. Your thighs are gonna start to get a little bit hot on this guy, okay? Check it out, gang. Breathe. You'll take that squat on the swing. Set one hand back. You do that sweep across your body. Use the momentum to pull you back up into your squat. Left hand comes back, fingers back. Sweep the right hand across the body. Stand tall, use the momentum. Yeah, so right hand goes back, sweep. Use the momentum to come back up to squat. Left hand down, sweep. Come back up to squat. Oh my God, Beyonce booty shake my thighs. Okay, here we go. Don't worry about music. Just move at your own pace, okay? Fingers towards the back of the room. Oof. Or the back of your mat. Oh my gosh. Good, let's go for 8 more. Let's go for 7 more, I'm recording. Hey Logan, I'm in a class. Yeah, sure. Take the BOSU. Rah! Oh my gosh, you guys, come on. 4. Woo! 3. Logan. Shh. 2. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. 1 more. 1. Let it go. Oh yeah, good times. Ah! Shake it out. Woo! Logan. Inhale, reach your arms up overhead. Sorry guys, my 9-year-old's like, mom, 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 mom. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hands down, feet back. Down dog. Woo. Breathe. All right, gang, keep your focus at your ankles. Raise up tall onto your tippy toes. Take an inhale. As you exhale, look for your belly button, round your back. Roll yourself all the way forward into a high plank. Shoulders past wrists, yes? Set your knees down. Lower your belly all the way to the mat. Inhale, seal pose. Thighs can stay down. Exhale, fold. Press to high plank. Woo, lift your hips, down dog. Beautiful, let's do it again. Inhale, tippy toes. Inhale, as you exhale, tuck your tail, roll. Shoulders come past wrists in your plank. Knees down, lower all the way down, belly down, yeah, yeah, yeah. Seal pose, fold, high plank, press, rah. Down dog, we go for 2 more. Tippy toes, inhale, tuck, roll. My shirt's gonna come right off. Woo, knees down, lower. Seal, high plank, rah. Down dog. One more, one more. Tippy toes. Inhale. Exhale. Tuck. Roll. Knees down. Lower. Inhale. Seal. Exhale. Press high. Lift your hips. Down dog. Breathe. Mom, mom, mom. Walk your feet to the top of your mat. We're going to do that whole series a second time in just a second. Grab your light dumbbells. Lift yourself up. Pull your shirt down, open up, heels in, toes out.
Ay, ay, ay.
I mean, I should actually thank my 9-year-old because I stole his sweatpants this morning.
Mom, you're wearing my pants.
Yes, I am. Wide turned out squat, press those arms, palms up. You press, squeeze, open, squeeze, open, squeeze. How you doing, assistant? Here's 8. Open, 7, open. Here's 6, open. 5, open. Here's 4, up. 3, up. 2, up. 1, hold them out. Hold them out, bicep curl. Up, squeeze. Show me out a little legs. Come up and down. Squeeze, open. Here's 8, 7, 6, yeah. Here's 5, little dumbbells, feel your shoulders. 3, 2, keep the palms in, bring the waistline and press up.
Like a star pose.
Down, up, truth be told, this is a little active recovery, yeah? 4, up, 3, up, 2, up, 1, lift high, turn your toes forward, bring your hands to start center, hinge. Put your dumbbells up towards the top of one part of your mat, lateral lunge to one side, go the other way, lunge, 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 4, 3, 2, 1, both legs straight and fold forward. Lift your heart, tee your arms, come all the way up, step to the top of your mat, take a nice deep breath. Exhale, fold. Step back, down dog. Good, breathe, breathe.
Yeah.
Inhale, your left leg high. Perfect. Exhale, step your left foot through your hands, straighten and bend. Lift. 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 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it low, knee over ankle. Bring both of your hands to the inside of your foot. Now you gotta really tighten up through your middle. The right arm lifts. You open, find that rotation. Put it down to the inside, left arm opens. Put it down on the inside, right arm opens. Put it down, left arm opens. Put it down, did your whole back just crack? Mine did, open. Put it down, left arm opens. Put it down, you have one more each side. Bring it open, set it down. Last one. All right, ladies and gents, hands underneath your shoulders, please, to the inside of your foot. Ready? Push into the mat, lift up your left knee. Breathe, tap, 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 tap. In 4, we do the door. 2, yeah, so close the door. The hip comes down and open. Down, lift, there it is, go down. Up, yeah, you have 4 to go. Here's 4, up, 3, up. 2, up, 1, press, 3-legged dog, phew, step through, bend both of your knees 90 degrees, grab your light set of dumbbells, yeah, that knee is off the mat, here we go, little MYA booty buster, hands to shoulders, arms up, hands to shoulders, weights to floor, step across once, twice, 4, one more time, slow, hands to shoulders, overhead press, hands to shoulders, weights down, step across, 4, 3, 2, all right, let's move this tempo, it's shoulders, press, shoulders, down, step, 3, 2, 1, shoulders, press, shoulders, down, step, 3, 2, nice, bring it up, press, in, down, step, 4, 3, 4 to go, 4, up,
yo-yo,
dos mas, just kidding, 3 to go. Oh my God. left leg is on fire. Four, three, two, one. Lift your chest. Oh my gosh, lift your right knee up. Oh, unless your left leg is failing like mine. All right, we're here. Holy guacamole. Arms forward. Here's four, three, step back, split squat, 2 pounds. Then you go back, back, up, up, back, back. Here you get that little swing if you'd like, yeah? Step back, back, up, up, go back, back. Shall we go tempo? It's back, up, up.
Down, rotate, down.
chest. Take your feet wide, shoulder distance apart. Hands behind you. Yeah, you've been here before. Lift up your hips, but then walk your hands forward. You end up like in a gorilla pose or a malasana yoga squat. Good, walk back. Lift your hips. Lower your hips, walk forward. Really good. Do it one more time, one more time. Walk forward. Perfect, hold. You're here for four, three. If your heels aren't flat, you could try to take your feet a little bit wider, or if your heels are just up and you're not gonna stress them, okay? Take a nice deep breath. As you exhale, bring the tops of your hands together, tuck your tail under and look down through your belly button. Inhale, open up your arms, come up tall onto your tippy toes. Woo, exhale. Heels down if you can, round. Inhale, open. Woo. Exhale, down. Inhale, open. Exhale, down. Inhale, open. Exhale, down. Yeah. Lower down. Open. Four. Three. Up and hold. Hold. Eight. Seven. Mother of cracker. Woo. Four, three, two, down. Oh. Hands behind your booty, roll onto your back. Open up those legs again. Yogi, Supta Baddha Konasana style. Press the soles of your feet together. Hip bones to ribs, hands behind your head. You lift up, 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 up. Lift up, up. Eight, seven. Six, five, four, three. Nice, we change it up. One, you ready? Pull the knees in. Press the legs out. Pull the knees in. Open wide. Pull the knees and elbows together. Elbows open as you press out. Squeeze in. Open wide. You come in. Open. Squeeze. Come all the way down, yeah? Come all the way up. Hold it up. Press. Squeeze. Open. Four to go. Four. Press. Squeeze. Open. Three. Press. Squeeze. Two to go. One more. Squeeze. Press. Bring it in. Open. Hug your knees into your chest. Rock and roll. Forward fold. Shake your legs out. Three. Two. Toe feel your feet shoulder distance apart. Three. Are you ready, gang? We're going to move into that funky drill again. Start out with your squat and a swing. Squat and a swing. I'm losing my pants. Squat and a swing. Four. Three. Here's two. Now I want you to take your time. It's your squat. Put that right hand down. Sweep your left arm across. Use that momentum to come back into your squat. Left arm down. Sweep. Squat. Right arm down, sweep, squat, left arm, sweep, squat. Let's go four more, crew. Come on, here's four, press. Here's three, press. Two, press. One, press, hold, hold, hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand all the way up. Woo! Walk your feet in, inhale, reach your arms overhead. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step your feet back, high plank. Breathe, hold. Breathe, hold. Four, step your hands a little bit wider than shoulders. Step your feet a little bit wider than hips. Lower down, two counts. We go down, down, up, up. There you go, go down, down, up, up. Down, up, down, knee down underneath your left hip. Left forearm comes down diagonal. Right leg stretches out. Open up your hips. Open and close. Lift. Tap. Good lift. Tap. Good lift. Tap. Now breathe. right leg forward. I want you to toe heel your right foot out. Hands come to the inside again. You rock front, hinge back, straighten your front leg. You come forward, sit back, forward, sit back, forward, sit back. One more. Sit back, hold. Here's four, three, two, one. Rock forward, untuck your back toes, straighten both legs. Left hand down, right hand high, hold, hold. Good, four, three, two, one. Lower knees, step that left leg back, perfect. Lift your chest, step your left foot forward. Toe heel it out, bring your hands to the inside. Yeah, now we rock forward, rock back, straighten your front leg. Come forward, sit back. Forward, sit back. Two to go, sit back, hold. Four, three, two, one. Plant it, untuck back toes, lengthen. Right hand down, left hand high, hold. Four, three, two, one. Beautiful. Hands down. Step that right foot up. Feet are wide. Soften. Take an inhale. Exhale. Tuck your tail. Roll up. Nice. Little bend in the knees. Swing your right arm open. Swing your left arm open. Swing. Find that rotation through your upper body. Yeah, breathe. Two more, each side. Good, left set. One, perfect. Step your feet in hip distance apart. Roll your shoulders back and down. One more, foundation down into the right foot as your left leg lifts high, grab onto the ankle. Soften your supporting knee. Draw that lifted knee back slightly. Tuck your tail under. Press back through your lifted heel. You're here for eight, six. Good, four, three, two, one. Release, foundation down through left foot. Right leg pulls up. Little bend in both knees. Right knee pulls back. Tuck your tail under a little bit. Gently press back into the right heel. Breathe three, breathe two. Breathe one, foundation your hands, not your hands, those are your feet. The hands are the bottoms of your legs. Put those down on the floor. Take a nice deep breath up. Find that neutral spine alignment. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, breathe into your belly. Invoke an intention for your day. Exhale. Inhale, find alignment with motivation. Exhale. Inhale, find alignment with inspiration. Exhale. Inhale, find alignment with dedication. Hold at the top. Pull everything, intention, motivation, inspiration, dedication into heart center. Take a big breath around every moment that brought you to this exact moment. And as you exhale, send gratitude and only gratitude. Namaste. Good job, you guys. Thanks so much for moving your asana with me. Beautiful work. I hope you'll join me for some more workouts. Subscribe, join me live, whatever works for you. I'll see you guys later. Bye.